Hey kids, welcome back to Shark Punching. Good. Did he just smack me with his tail? What a jerk. I think I've seen this movie before. Of course, I think that also means... Alright. Do I have to do it manually? Okay. Coming. All right, now what? Is this a metaphor? Oh, thank goodness. You know, it is. Where's my light? This will have to do. Good thing she shared her air. Aha! What have we here? Excellent. Okay, so that means you look like an octopi. Dealt with you before. Star Tropics, robots in disguise. That's not how Star Tropics works. Yeah! Cool. No? But what if I want to? Don't even think about doing it. Nope, wouldn't dream of it. Alright, fine. So that's that. What are you, anyway? Okay. It makes sense for them to be down here, then. Are you guys all the same thing? Are you the same sea slugs? Teardrop butterfly fish. Okay. And you look like Dory's. Except Dory's are actually blue tangs, but, you know, who cares? You look like... Okay, you were just a really big one. And by big, I mean closer to me. What are you? Aha. Same. It's hard to tell from down here. Samurai squirrel fish. Why? Ooh, hammerhead. So what are we surfacing in here? Looks like a dome of some sort. Surgeon fish. Are these common jellies? They're moon jellies. but I want to see what's up here. Hammerheads are pretty cool. Can't I surface or whatever? I mean, clearly I'm in an air pocket of some sort. And there's something to see. Alright, so there's a doorway to the north and to the east. I think east is the right way to go, so I'm gonna go north. That looks like a blocked up window or something. Oh my gosh. Will you let me steer? Oh my goodness. Can I have a classic controller already? Alright, north. Of course, I've been wrong before. I just assumed east would have been sun-related, and therefore correct. Oh my! Hey, there's music. It's gonna be covering up. I'm gonna say a lot of things. Cover it up. Alright. Hey, music, please stop playing. Please stop playing. I will make a big red exit. Duly noted. All right, so that's north. Aw, cute. All right, I'm gonna go back to that east hallway, unless they both lead the same way. All right, I've already given up. We're gonna get a copyright thing. Whatever. To the east, we have a collapsed gallery. Oh my gosh. Well, I hope you like Celtic Woman. Alright, what's hanging out here? Probably something. How does that even... You know what? Not my business. This has got to be a coin. Doesn't gotta be a coin. Sea slugs. Polyps. You're a polyp. Please stop singing. It's pretty, but now I have ads all over this video. That's fine. I guess I should get out of here while that's still lit up. Okay. You are a different color sea slug. Ranch. That's kind of cute. Alright, We're going to follow the time-honored adventure technique of following the right wall. Armory, huh? All right. You're an armory fish. Arthas! Yeah, the fish of the Lich King. Oh, that music is going to be all over this bit. Oh my gosh. You're not a grouper, you're all by yourself. You're a liar. False advertisement. You've got to be something else that I can't carry. Small book. That sounds like something that I can't use. It would take quite a bit of restoration to be able to take a book out of a flooded armory. Now, you look kind of interesting. Oh. Look kind of like zebra fish. Are you all? Alright. Okay. So you guys are the scary ones. Yes. Pectoral fin, that's why I couldn't think of it. Blue spotted ribbon tail fin. That was accidental. Kinda nice. Probably something... No, I've already got a small boat. As far as I know, grading me on different types of items. More lionfish, more rays. Small ring. Have one. Alright, so what's your deal? Alright, so I'm following the right wall. I'll have to follow that path. Oh my gosh. Well, hey, what's up? Well, now what? Can I get there yet? What about you, parrotfish? I think you're a grouper. Ha! Oh my goodness. That's an awesome jellyfish up close. That is mauve, actually. Oral Arms. That is the worst name ever. It's a Nemo, which I'm pretty sure we know is a clownfish. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think I've ever actually seen one that had blue. Triggerfish, don't those shoot? Okay, I'm thinking of pistolfish. Pistolfish tend to break aquariums. Because they expel, I don't remember if it's water or air, incredibly quickly out of their mouth. But they might as well be shooting. Thus the name. Okay. That door does not look like it opens. The multi-sensory up a little bit more. You are large. I hope hope that's not too un-PC to say. It's a big cloud guys. Hi, Grouper. Bye, Grouper. What have we down here? I have no idea. That's about the right color red. What? That'd be why I didn't recognize it at first. It looked like a land slug, you know? Thank you. That's, that sure is a name. Okay. The longer this goes on, the more I dig it. There is a return to boat button. That might be convenient. Alright, there's a thing at the end of this ball. What have we? Oh man, I totally want a sunken painting. That sounds like an... Sounds like a lost Symphony of the Night room. I already know it's too big. Apparently I have the smallest pockets in the world. Also, my phone is going off. What do you want, phone? Nothing useful. Hey, it's a weird map. Anaximander. I thought that was actually pretty common. I guess I've studied some weird things. Alright, can I have it? I guess not. Just that door I couldn't open earlier. I'll take that as a yes. Alright, what the crap are you? Hornet fish. Cornet fish and flute mouth. That's terrifying, actually. You are some kind of eel? Large head hair tail. Ugh! Aw, poor fish. Used to make people feel prettier. Secret squirrel fish. What have we here? We've met all these guys. Alright, so that will take us back where we were, but... Actually, that's fine. That's a one-way door. Maybe not. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm gonna be lost. Slightly. Not really, but... Mermaid's ballroom. Alright, I'm done with that. Where are you, old schoolers? Saw that. Turn faster. That is tiny. Yeah, I remember reading about those, actually. Weird to think that they might not actually die ever, unless killed. These jellyfish are real highlanders. That's concerning. You have no idea. I don't even want to run the salvage thing for a minute. I just want to find all these. Alright, more Highlander jellyfish. I'm totally going to call these Highlander fish. I wonder if at the end of the world they do have to only be one of those. It seems like it'd be a little contrived. So what are you, and why are you down here? Because it seems unlikely for you to be here. Yeah, it... That makes sense. Can I meet you? Can I feed you? I don't want to think about how that happened. I get it. I'm gonna corner that thing. Because clearly this is the best thing I could be doing with my time. Hey there, you. He's not into it. No! No, 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 no. I just wanted to see the freaking throne area. Little mob fish. I'm gonna run out of air before I found anything useful. Crescent tail, Mr. Big Head. Mahi Mahi. Pretty sure I can do that. Feel like I should apologize. Alright, where was that? A lot of craziness around here. Huh. Crazy! Alright, so that means there are sharks down here. I'm sure I'm not gonna find any, and that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted, game. Yeah, it means sit in the chair. Gotta get that frickin' fish out of the way first. Alright, now I know where we are. That's at where I thought that door was earlier. I do. Well, I've got two things I could use to persuade it to move. Except that didn't work. Alright, so the other thing I could do is feed it. What do I know about this? I thought that was gonna work, not gonna lie. Apparently, I just reached around it. Whatever. Hey! That door closed behind... No, it was the next passageway. Come on, Lumiere. Man, I'm gonna run out of air before I get anything useful done. What the heck doorway was it? Did I pass it already somehow? Couldn't have been that one. Oh. That's right. For some reason I thought it was on this wall. And that fish in fact did not GTFO. Yeah, I am gonna run out of air before we get anything useful done in here. Hopefully, I can find something cool here. Looks like I have, actually. King's Chamber. Lots of things. Alright, let's try to make the most of our few minutes. Yes. Pretty sure I've met you. And the music is all ominous. I don't know why yet. You are a new raid. Oh gosh. Dang, there's a lot of you guys here. I get it. We're being dramatic. Also, the stingray is kind of dangerous. Ooh. So, what do I... Alright. Well, I'll do this. And then... Alright, that's a gimmick. So he's looking at over there. To find the way to open that door. That's fine. Check the book. Thank you. I'm gonna run out of air and we're not gonna get... Man. Uh-oh. What are we gonna do? Don't panic, we're just out of oxygen. Yeah, I guess I just Deus Ex Machina'd us. Or rather, we're going to have to be saved via Deus Ex Machina. That's important. Certainly not plot related. Of course there is. It's gotta be on the desk, because where else was there to search? Can I open any of these things? Yes. Where? Huh. Dang it. Alright. So this has to be a very known MacGuffin. Oh hey, we've been down here for quite some time. Okay. What happens if we run out of air down here? Oh gosh, really? No, you go on three. What's wrong with you? You don't 1, 2, 3, go. It's 1, 2, go. What? Dang. Maybe it was. Yeah, let's run out of air now that we have the ability to do so. That way, back to the ballroom. That's the way we already went. Therefore, let's go this way. With the 5 seconds we have remaining. So does that mean I have to send the girl through? Because I totally will. No! I don't want to go! Alright, well. This is already a super long episode. So, we'll come back.